Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. This is Timbo Slice 5000, and well, I lied yet again. I got everyone up to level 31, fought all the trainers in the gym here on Cinnabar Island, and I gave Jasmine the secret medicine, so she's back at the gym waiting for me to return. That way I could just go to face Chuck, then go face Jasmine and head to Mahogany Town. But first we got some kind of... Stalker here wanting to catch Suicune here, but he won't. Okay, good. There we go. Yeah. Electrode, not really. Nope, not gonna help. Even though Electrodes are gonna be faster than magby. Haha, you got burned! And you missed. Hooray, yes! Good job. Good. Haunted. No, because I'll just use Fire Punch. I mean, why? Oh, why didn't you just use Curse? You could have just used Curse, then it would have been over. But no, you had to be smart. Fine.
I hate to admit it, but you win.
Can't allow you to do that, magby. Yes. Come on, I want to go to the gym. I want to go to the... Thank you. Why I'm not letting magby evolve into Magmar yet? Well, level 37, she learns Flamethrower when she's a magby. But if she's a Magmar, she won't evolve... I mean, she won't learn Flamethrower. I know I can push boulders. There. See, I pushed it. Or, Sandshrew did, actually. But, as I was saying, level 41, when she's a Magmar, she'll learn. Where's Pidgeotto? At level 41, she'll learn Flamethrower as a Magmar. So... 7 or 11? I'd go with 7 levels, then 11 after evolution. To learn the most powerful flame fire attack. Well, not really. Fire Blast is, but... Flamethrower is... Thrower is effective. More accuracy than Fire Blast. Hi, Meg. Primeape. Gust. Can't wait till you learn Winged Attack. Oh, well. Keep using Gust. No, I will not switch. disgust. Yeah. You better not. I knew you were gonna do that. Oh, confused as well. Hooray! Hurt yourself, Pidgeotto. Hurt yourself. Oh. Okay, well, still. Why? Why? It's over. That's overkill. Fine. You know what? I want Magby out. I want Magby to gain experience. I'll do Dizzy Punch. Should've... No. Okay. That was stupid on my part. Cyber, get out. Use root wing attack. Or quick attack, but eh. You overkilled Pidgeotto. I overkill you. There we go. Chuck! Yes, you lost. Yay! Okay. Yes. I'm not even there. Sure. Okay. Switch Pokemon even though Magby's dead. Or fainted. But anyways. Hi. Not really. Yeah, would be. Oh. Well, isn't that convenient? Okay. Pack! God! Come on, fly. Yes, contained fly. I know it contains fly. There. Okay. Let's see. Tackle. Get rid of tackle. Yay, fly. Okay. Good Pokemon. Pidgeotto. Fly. To Olivine City! Okay, let's go meet, let's go face Jasmine, in which the song choice for her, sorry I didn't have a song for Chuck, I really couldn't think of one, but don't worry, I got one figured out for Jasmine, and, well, it should be obvious of what it's going to be, so, don't blame me, blame her being... Just blame her name, okay? Just blame the name, okay? Yeah. Recently. I'll try not to sing. I'm sorry, it had to. It had to be done. Just let Magby just take care of these guys. while, Magby. Ha, you missed. Ha ha. Aww. Ember. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, good. No, not paralyzed. No confusion. No. If you heard... God dang it! Son of a... Don't you dare. Okay, you're done. Not ready for that song. No, I'm not ready for that song. Okay. Not ready, at least. Okay. Can't allow you to evolve, Magby, yet again. No, not until you're level 37. God, I wanted to get my... Actually, you know what, I could. I can still go to Mahogany Town. Let's just go. Because... Bypass it. God. Okay, let's heal. Because I want to get a Mahogany Town in this episode. Which, actually, you know what? I should, because I can go over 15 minutes. And 30 seconds. So I'm very thankful for that. But it still has to be under 2 gigs. Which, my videos haven't even passed the 1 gigabyte yet. Actually, I don't think they would. But anyways, let's just keep going. Super Potion! Hi. How about no? Fire Punch. I'll be using Magby a lot. Just because I want her to get to level 37 before the next gym. In which I should train everyone else up to the same level. Bye. Totally. What kind of name is that? Seriously, what kind of name is that? I don't know. Hey! This is my secret quest, get out. How could this be your secret place when it's out in the open? Where a passerby like myself can... And besides, you got other people right next to you. It's not secret. It's not secret at all. It's not. And I'm overkill. I don't care if I'm overkill with these trainers. It's not secrets. It's not. Yeah, you should have. Shouldn't be moonstones. Oh, well. Hi. Yeah. Oh boy. Ooh, Diglett. Oh. Magby Ember. I mean, seriously. These Pokemon are a joke. These Pokemon trainers are a joke. Geodude. How about a little fire punch? Thank you. The trio. Another fire punch will do. And there we go. Benjamin. Okay, we are in Mahogany Town. Okay, I'm going to the Pokemon Center to heal Magby. And next episode, we will be going to Lake of Rage. Till next time, people. Signing off.